Kani kani. Nasi bizo nasi o, nasi ni na zale na na na.
So at half time, the score is 7 for Cambridge and 5 for Georgia. Could we please have the captains for the main team of Oxford and Tianjin go to the referee's tent? That's Oxford and Tianjin. So now, for the second half-time of this match, Georgia against Cambridge, it's quite tied. Cambridge has a small advantage, 7-5.
Y'a pas de raccourci, oublie tes soucis.
another try for Cambridge with Comfort. It's late. With this successful conversion, this call is now 14 for Cambridge and 5 for Georgia. Wow, what an incredible comeback for Georgia. Unfortunately, it seems someone's hurt on the field. The score's now 14 for Cambridge and 12 for Georgia.